Assalamu alaikum. As you know, then I am Farooq Hussain, our chemistry teacher here. Today's my topic is states of matter. First of all, we know about what is a state. State is a condition in which the matter or substance are produced. So this is called as a state of the matter. The condition in which substance are present is called state. Now there are four states of the matter. Number one, solid. Number two, liquid. Number three, gas. And number four, plasma. Now first of all, we discuss about the state of matter, which is based upon the particles arrangement, based upon the energy of the particles, and based upon the distance between the particles. So now we start the states of matter. States of matter just depend upon the energy. So that is the theory that is called as a kinetic theory of matter. Matter is made up of the particles which are in continuous random motion. Random motion means they have no any particular direction. They just move from one place to another place. It is called as a random direction. Now, first state of the matter, that is a solid. The particles of the solid are very tightly packed to one another, and there is a no empty space between the particles. And just the particles of solid just vibrate on the fixed positions. That is called as a state of matter. And molecules of the solid very tightly packed to one another. There is a no empty space between them. So solid have definite shape and definite volume. And second is a liquid. We can see that the liquid particles, they just flow from our end each other, and there is a small empty space between the particles of the liquid. They just move from one place to another place. So liquid have a definite volume but no definite shape. And our third state is the gas. The particles of the gas are away from each other, and there is a large empty space between the particles, and they move from one place to another place. And gas have no definite shape and no definite volume. The fourth state of the matter, that is a plasma. Difference is that plasma is just like the gases, but difference is that the particles of plasma are plus and minus charge, and they have no definite shape and no definite volume. Thank you.